Hi guys, good morning. We can probably tell by the title of this video, I am doing my hair and gonna be transforming my hair for the new year. I've been taking really good care of my hair with coconut oil. I've been taking a lot of vitamins, which has biotin, but I've had this appointment set up for a few months and today is finally the day. It is December 28th. Oh, another thing is hopefully she lets me record the process of her doing my hair, but if not, that's totally okay because some people don't want to be recorded. And so either way, you're going to see the transformation. But for today, since I kind of want to speed through me doing my makeup, I'll go ahead and do that.
Somebody's gonna ask me, like, do you know anything about hair? And I'm gonna be like, yeah, I watched plenty of Brad Mondo videos. Bleach ain't shampoo. We watched a lot of Brad Mondo videos.
I kind of do that. I will watch so many Brad Mondo videos and hair tutorials and bleach fails. And he's usually playing on his Nintendo Switch, but he knows what's going on.
So I'm fixing to walk up to the salon. I'm like so excited, guys.
So this is what it looks like on the inside. And I have to find Kelly Brown. So, C4. It's gonna be in this area. I feel like I'm on an adventure.
This is Kelly Brown. She's an amazing hairstylist. She did my hair when it was a bluish teal color and it looked so good. She also does my mom's hair.
So this is me 2 days later after I did my hair, actually one day, and I wanted to show you what it looked like in the natural lighting because I know my hair kind of looks different in different lightings, and that's one of the things I like about it. If I take pictures outside, it looks more blonde, but when I'm inside, it looks more caramel and all of the warm tones kind of come out. This is what it looks like. And if you're interested in getting your hair done by her, she's located, if you know where the Flakes Brew House is in Round Rock, Texas, she's right in that area. It's called the Courtyard Salons. And you all got to see her. She is so nice. I was laughing because I was telling her while she was doing my hair, I was like, can you do my hair kind of like J-Lo? I know I look nothing like her, but can you make my hair kind of like J-Lo? And she was just like, yeah, girl, I got you. But I would love to know what you think of my hair. I know it's like a drastic change. Well, for me, it's a drastic change, but I really like it. I feel like it kind of
brightens up my face, and I get to play with different eyeshadow colors now, because now that my hair is lighter, it kind of makes my eyes pop a little bit more, and that was something that I was going for. But yeah. And if you clicked on this video and it's the first time you're meeting me, nice to meet you. I am Courtney. I do a lot of makeup and stuff like that, but I thought it'd be interesting to show you how my hair went from dark brown to a lighter brown. And if you're interested in lightening your hair, I say why not, as long as you take care of your hair beforehand and do all the coconut oil treatments and hair vitamins. I feel like your hair will be really prepared for whenever you decide to lighten your hair. And I say why not? It's gonna be the new year, new you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Just give me a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, just hit the little subscribe button down below and also the notification bell. I hope you have a happy new year, and I will see you on my next video. Bye!